Captain Falcon.
We got it now.
Alright. Dare bear, but Celcha still has a fair bit of a lead.
Yeah, no. He could probably actually still take this, okay. Hey, that's not good. Quite do it. But yeah, no, this could kill Gatsby right here.
Yeah, this set him.
Oh, he mistimed it!
That's unfortunate. Set up another fan. This is just more percent.
Like, yeah, no.
Even if Gatsby gets out of here, which he does, and gets a clean reversal off of it.
Yeah.
There's like a laundry list of moves that Zelda can kill with right now.
No, it's not even, but it's close to even, honestly. With, you're really not too sure with Gatsby.
Yeah, with Gatsby, it's like the game ain't over until it says game, though. I'm gonna be real.
Oh. Yeah, Gatsby not respecting that Phantom at all. Understandably so.
Yeah, I mean, he's fast enough to not respect it, though.
Yeah. That could have been it right there. Oh, but get swatted upwards.
Nothing much off of that down throw. Pull up air. Want me to lower it? Like,
oh, and there it is. You get hit by Falcon up air.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Your life just flashes right before your eyes.
Oh, what the heck? Why is it even?
Yeah, he got his up air knee.
I unironically looked away for a second because I had to fix my mic.
You can never look away when it comes to Gatsby.
Okay, that's actually so true. Double dash attack.
All right.
Zelda also has, like, early kill power of her own, honestly. Like, fair on ledge and bear as well.
Oh my god, what was he supposed to do there?
Yeah, like, oh. Great patience, but I guess we're just gonna hit out of it.
Zelda, Celcha's optimization of this character has been so fascinating to watch. Just, like, he's only, like, gotten more and more consistent with his setups, finding new ways to kill. It's great.
That was a great upbeat from Gatsby. This is so menacing!
Oh, and Gatsby takes the game with a solid up smash to anti-air the ledge jump.
Yeah, up smash is such a good tool for Falcon. Does so much shield damage if you're, like,